Hi friends, this video shows how to screen mirror Vivo phone to Amazon Fire TV Stick. First, make sure that Amazon Fire TV and Vivo mobile phone both are connected to same Wi-Fi network. So let me check Amazon Fire TV first. So in Fire TV, go to settings, then go to network. You can see this Fire TV is connected to Wi-Fi network named BSNL 1. So let me go to my Vivo phone, then check the Wi-Fi. You can see Vivo phone also connected to same BSNL 1 network. You can see here BSNL 1. Okay, then use in Amazon Fire TV Stick remote, press this hold or press and hold this home button for 3 seconds. Press and hold home button for 3 seconds. So now here you can see mirroring. Select mirroring. Okay, keep this screen, then go to Vivo phone. Here open settings app, then go down and select smart mirroring. Then here you can see screen mirroring, tap on that, then turn on screen mirroring. So now it's searching for devices. Here you can see Fire TV Stick, select, tap on that. Now it's connecting. Please wait. Okay, done. So I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video. If you want to stop, you can just stop this screen mirroring.